Hey, Northside UMC folks, it's Pastor Rachel. I just wanted to check in with you on this beautiful Friday before Palm Sunday. I hope that at some point today you get to be outside and to enjoy just what is an absolutely gorgeous day. The breeze is blowing and the birds are singing, and it's good for the soul just to be out here for a little bit. I was absolutely struck this afternoon while I was preparing my sermon for this Sunday about just how emotional it is going to be to not be able to be together this Holy Week. I have definitely thought about it, but I don't think I've taken the time to really feel what that's going to be like. As silly as that sounds, this is an incredibly important time in the life of the church, and it's going to be very difficult for us to not get to experience it in person. And so I hope that you got my email earlier this week inviting you to go out into your yard and to find a branch to wave for Palm Sunday. That might seem like a really ridiculous suggestion of a way for you to participate on Sunday, but I was reminded as I was reading the scriptures again today that's exactly what they would have done in Jesus's day. As Jesus was coming into the city and they saw him, people were laying their clothes and their cloaks down on the road, and then they went, and the scriptures say they took branches off of trees to wave in some cases, and in other cases to lay down on the road as a sign of honor and of praise for who they believed him to be. And so what better way for us to participate this Palm Sunday than to do exactly what would have happened on that original Palm Sunday many, many years ago? And I thought I would invite you all this afternoon to go on a little journey with me as I pick out my palm branch. There is nothing particular that your branch needs to be for this Sunday, just something that you believe will honor the entrance of Jesus into your home and into your life for this Palm Sunday celebration. Likely those branches would have been green leafy branches off of a tree, but if you see a branch that has flowers on it and it brings you a lot of joy and is going to allow you to worship even more fully this Sunday, then I want you to choose that one. So I have been eyeing one of our bushes this week, and so I'm going to have you journey with me as I pick it out, and apparently my dog Chaco is going to join us. So let's go down here. Please ignore the weeds that we are hopefully going to get some time to work on one of these weekends. So this is the bush that I have been eyeing this week, and it looks like the perfect one to wave in honor of Jesus for this Sunday. And so I am gonna clip me a little section of it off. And I hope you will join us this Sunday and you will pick out your palm branch. Feel free to email me a picture or maybe provide it in the comments of worship on Sunday, because we want to feel and to know that we are doing this together. I've also seen on Facebook today that a lot of folks, after their Palm Sunday worship, are going to take the palm that they have picked and put it in the front window of their house to show that they are celebrating and excited about this Holy Week that is going to be upon us. I can't wait to share worship with you on Sunday. And as always, I am praying for you and hoping that this is a season that will be good for your soul.